Hey, Bill. She's sad about 9/11. Let me know before you know.